And yeah, we need to get a lap in. Put this setup out real quick. Right, let's go. A little bit untidy there. Decent start.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left.
Oh my God.
Clear on the left.
There goes our decent start. Okay, now. So we've dropped down a ton of places. Let's see how much damage we have. 10 seconds. But not much we can do at the moment. It's just the normal AOR sort of stuff. I must have some pretty serious damage.
Gaining on the car head in sector one. There's a slow car ahead. Yellow flag ahead. Watch out in front.
Well, the car at the rear is definitely on the edge. Trying to go everywhere now. Gold saw and the jack behind us.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
It was close, almost lost the back end.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Back end is getting so sketchy now. That guy must have damage.
Well done, mate. Personal fastest lap.
What will it take for a clean race, though, lads? What will it take, eh? What's the temperature now? 37 already? Wow. I think lap after this, I think we might have to pit, because look at the understeer now, man. Now we get to waste 10 seconds now. Almost a lap down to the leaders. Nope, scratch that, we are a lap down to the leaders. Gonna lose even more time now. Guy in the Porsche behind us lapping so much quicker. We jump by Yorkie as well. Jesus Christ. This is just my luck. Did not get the nose turned in. Wow, 45.5. And the Porsche is almost here. Wow. Can't tell you how much the Lamborghini hates that corner. Almost onto the pack now.
Falling behind to the car in front in second.
Every time we get close, our car gets so unsettled, it's crazy. There's one off. Can't do anything on acceleration against these AMGs. Take all that curb and not die. How? Oh my god. Wow, look at the pickup of that throttle. Jesus. I thought I got a decent run as well. He almost killed us then. Oh, Witcher behind us has drive through. I cannot do anything. Honestly, Varela's tires must be shot or something. He's never normally this slow. Look at that. Can't do a damn thing.
optimal.
I actually can't do anything, man. Ah, they're so slow. Jesus. One way to do it. Just wait. Wow, Porsche's all over him.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
I'll take it. Oh my god, I must lost it myself. I wonder if his tires are older than mine or something, because Jesus Christ, he's slow. He's gone deep. Wasn't close enough to take advantage. Actually, his tires definitely ain't older than ours, because he came out the pit lane ahead of us. Wow, you can see what my car is saying right now. Sketchy as a mofo. Two more laps, I think. In sector one. Damn it, this is the last lap. Couldn't do anything about that shit.
Right, Leroy, it's over. Good job. Did the best you could. Take it easy, Nate Lau.
Right, let's just go back to the pits, save the replay. Wow, it's a clock. Yeah, I went out too wide, so I can't complain about that one. I came off worse anyway, he was fine. And look, I'm already behind pretty much everybody already. And then I made up a few more positions, actually, I think. Oh god, I thought that guy was coming back on track. So yeah, it's always tight around Hungaroring on the first lap, man. Especially at the tight corners. So all this is fine. Let's see where the carnage happens, man. I don't really think it was anyone's fault. It's just, you know, the normal bollocks. Oh, wow. Is that what happened? I mean, this is good, man. I couldn't really do nothing about that. It always happens, though. It always will happen. Oh, God. Well, yeah. And actually, who was it that actually got spun? Dorky, I think. Barrier. Wow, that's terrible. Fucking hell. That is terrible. He wasn't even going to make the corner. Oh my god. Oh, mate. I don't know what that was, man, but... No, this... These kind of things are causing pile-ups, man. Pile-ups.